on all the violations committed by Al Khalifa dynasty. Al Khalifa, the only way they can rule Bahrain by sending their squads in order to murder our people. Today is another example where a free man was killed. Before he was killed, he was in the prison and he was in hiding. This kind of regime has no legitimacy and should not lead Bahrain. This is the torture in Bahrain is something systematic. How come you are still supporting them and providing them with the political coverage? As a result of your support, we are seeing the collective punishment committed by Al Khalifa terrorist regime. Another martyr was killed only because he wanted to see Bahrain free, enjoying democracy, and most importantly, having dignity. If this was it cost, if the freedom cost our lives, if the freedom cost us being away from our beloved, then let it be. Because we are free people, we were born free, we lived free, and we are happy to die for our freedom. If Al Khalifa thinks by murdering another martyr, by giving another martyr for the way of our freedom, for the way of our dignity and justice, this is how we started the week, and this is how we end it. We end it being free. This martyr, when he was killed by the district squads from Al Khalifa, he was free, and he died because of his freedom. He don't want to be handcuffed by Al Khalifa mercenaries. Therefore, he was fighting and struggling.
No, no, Muhammad! No, no, Muhammad! No, no, Muhammad!
No, another country now is starting to provide the Bahraini regime with repression tools. It's the South Korean. They have provided to Al Khalifa dynasty, or they have a deal of 1.6 million tear gas canister. A number which is the
banks in Bahrain.
Stop the shipment to Bahrain!
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 Stop the shipment to Bahrain! Cameroon, you will see!
Bahrain will be free!
Cameroon, you will see!
Bahrain will be free!